What is it, big guys? Welcome back to the Sky Music Lamont TV channel. Central Nation, what is good with you? Guys! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a little bit pissed off right now. Because I just finished recording a reaction to an Easy Meal song, Securely Real. It was a rock and roll track. I'm gonna let you guys know right now, just because you guys will not see that reaction because my microphone was not plugged in all the way and I have no sound.
No! 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 Say you swear to fucking God, bro.
And I have no way to get it back. So I'm fucking pissed. Yeah, you guys will not see that reaction at all. But I decided we're going to do a different Easy Meal song that you guys have been asking for. And that is Waste My Time. We're going to react to that one. And I got to say all this shit again that I said before in another video. Because you guys will not see that shit. Yeah, tonight at 11 o'clock p.m. Central or midnight, or however you guys can figure out the time difference and stuff like that. I'm dropping a song called Plane. You guys saw the PV for it in the beginning with T. Griff and Milo that drops tonight. You guys get ready for that shit. Like, bro, the song, I'm telling you, the song's crazy. But, and also, we're gonna continue to react to Act 1 of the songs for videos and stuff like that. And we're gonna do the Resonance EP live on Twitch. So I have a Twitch account. I'm gonna leave it linked down below in the description. You guys go follow my Twitch. Go follow it right now. My first live stream will either be Thursday or Friday. I have not decided quite yet which day I'm gonna go live and stuff like that and do live stream and stuff like that. But one of those 2 days, you guys can expect it. So either follow me on my social medias, the links are down below, Twitter, Instagram. I will put a YouTube video out just to let you guys know that I am live on Twitch and stuff like that for you guys, for me reacting to the EP and stuff like that, so you guys can come through and watch me react to the Resonance EP live, because I think we only checked out like one song from the project on YouTube and stuff like that. Other than that, that's about it. But yeah, we are gonna react to Waste My Time, and hopefully my audio doesn't fuck up this time. I hope and pray it doesn't happen. Let's get it, man. Let go.
Fuck all that fake shit.
And just for people that did one of my thoughts about the about Superiorly Real, it was a rock and roll track, certainly be something different, but it's not for me. I'm not really into rock and roll music like that. It just was not my cup of tea, you know what I'm saying? But I can appreciate the brother doing something completely different, because that's crazy that this brother has gone into a whole nother genre, a third genre, bro. This shit is ridiculous, bro. Yeah, we're gonna get into this song. Waste My Time. Let's get it. Fuck all that fake shit, okay.
Bitch, stop tripping on my body, Nina. I don't wanna waste my fucking time, can you go?
Okay.
Since you always cheating on the side like I want.
Oh, okay. Vocals. Oh, this might be more of a melodic kind of track right here. More melody kind of rap track. Okay. I This is wavy, wavy right here. Damn, he is pissed. What did you do to my boy Easy Mill, huh? What did you do to my boy, huh? Bitch, you tripping for real. You done stepped on my field, so kiss the shit on my heel. I'm climbing up Jack and Jill. No sign of just deal. You giant fuck Easy Mill. I'm climbing up Jack and Jill, okay. This is, yo, yeah. Is gonna be fading out, or is it gonna be another skit? He likes to have skits at the end of his shit. Is it gonna be a skit at the end here?
It's all gonna be a fall from grace from here.
Okay.
It might be hard to recover, but never forget.
I feel you.
You're online searching.
I feel you, my brother. I feel you. That is going to do it, ladies and gentlemen, for this reaction to Waste My Time by the boy Easy Mill. Hey, I fucks with that one. I was like, that's a cool little track right there. That's a cool little wavy track he got right there. It ain't my favorite song, but it's not like, you know, at the bottom tier either of songs right now. I'll probably say Superiorly Real right now is probably, out of all the tracks we've heard, it's probably what you guys didn't see my reaction to it, but out of the tracks I've heard from Easy Mill, that's probably my least favorite. But this one's cool. It's got the waviness to it and stuff like that. Who hurt my boy, man? Why you do that, man? Yeah, you guys can leave any other reaction requests down below in those comments. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I like this video. I really appreciate that. Subscribe, just right, since the nation, if you are new.
Yeah, yeah.
Nah, nah. Peace.
Hop in a Wraith and I skirt. Diamonds, they came out the earth. She wanna fuck for a purse. Niggas can't walk on my turf. You can get put on some merch if you scared go to church. My niggas with it, they bout it. And all of my niggas, they came from the bottom. No one can stop us from winning, my nigga. They tried, there's no way around it. We